And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. With the lariat.
God, trampling the opposition.
He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
Dodges.
Oh, did you hear that thud? You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a power bomb with that much force.
Scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
You know, a falls count anywhere match, really exciting opportunity.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
What a counter.
And another counter.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Cena dodges out of that.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan. Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
Side slam. He can do it here. Gets the shoulder up.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Put into the corner now.
Oh, look at this. Just raw brutality.
Slam.
This superstar is digging down deep.
This superstar giving themselves a major chance.
And there's the cover. And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. So close. So close.
Cole, his opponent included. He didn't plan for this.
Boom! Michinoku driver. And Cena's starting to
McIntyre looking at this.
Great reversal.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could do what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Oh, ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Boom.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. McIntyre gets met with a response. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh, that was inventive.
It is locked in. STF applied. This one could be over.
Whoa, wait a second.
What a counter.
Look at this. Just launched his opponent. Overhead, belly to belly.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Cena.
Trademark determination from the Scotsman. Not many men would kick out in.
There's Cena.
Drew with cause for concern.
Wow, he's going to celebrate all night long.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
Clever John Cena, he grabs the victory here tonight.
Did you expect anything else?
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament, so while this isn't the fight.
Oh, man. He's going to try to put him away once and for all. He's out there in no man's land.
Oh. Suicide dive!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
He fends off the attack.
There's the sling blade.
And a basement drop kick. Whip back into the ring. He's a projectile now. Taking this to the floor.
Big
four. Awesome.
Getting it cinched in.
But
we're going to free the arm and does just that.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Right on point. He deflects it right back.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
What's Rollins have planned here? Small package driver. And he manages to kick out at one.
He clearly has no intention of staying down. Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
He's taking some good hits.
Oh, there it is. Ripcord knee.
So what's your favorite strategy in a Falls Count Anywhere match, Corey?
I'm scouting the building top to bottom and picking exactly where I want this match to end up. Here more than ever, your environment is crucial, and you need to find one that fits your skill set best.
Thrown back in under the ropes, fishing for something beneath the ring.
Grabbing a kendo stick, any connection with flesh will definitely lead to work.
Balor's lost momentum here.
Finn is getting totally cut off by Seth.
To the arm.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. Gets inside the ring. Reversing Rollins.
Down with the sling blade.
Basement drop kick. No stick impact.
Rollins escaping danger.
From these competitors.
Snap suplex. They're playing ways, battling in this area. It could end in serious harm. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat. Was ready for that. Series of reversals. Single leg drop kick.
To survive.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh my, single leg drop kick.
Longer.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
Swing blade!
Both Balor and Rollins are questioning themselves, wondering what they need to do, how much they have left in the tank.
The Kingslayer and the leader of Balor Club are in an absolute war right now. Kendo stick impact! He saw it coming, taking advantage!
Good defense.
What a forearm. Load over. And a DDT. Counters.
Into the corner now. Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Ooh, clothesline delivery.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
Oh, Seth Rollins.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Balor retaliates.
Oh!
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this.
He can end it here!
He's got
it.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder off.
Oh, man. Nothing fancy, but very effective.
Continue through the agony.
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
This means Finn has to adjust. Finn needs to reconstruct his game plan.
Spear!
Man, earth-shattering.
He's back into the ring. Got him where he wants him.
Up and Falcon Arrow.
And he's able to reverse.
Punch him in the chest.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Will Balor remain undaunted towards the task at hand? Oh, a jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Double leg.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Let's go. We're going to see it.
Rollins with the stunt.
We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
Rollins known to be irritating. We're seeing no different now.
Kick to the face. For the pin and the win.
Yes.
And Seth Rollins picks up the win.
Always interesting to see what kind of matchups we get in tournament action, as that match demonstrated.
Here is your winner, Seth freaking Rollins!
What a battle between these two superhuman athletes. But in the end, it's...